morning we were on a greater prairie chicken lek. These leks are basically historical breeding grounds. The males will come in about 45 minutes before the sun comes up. And they'll walk into the lek and they fight for their piece of territory on there where they're going to display and do their mating dance. And with the hopes of attracting some females once the sun starts to come up. So you'll see their display. So they'll inflate their air sacs, make the booming sound. They'll stomp their feet and fan out all their feathers.
It's really an important time for the birds. It's an important time for biologists too, because this is the time of the year, since the birds are collecting. You can come out, visit a lek, count the number of males, sometimes get a good count on the females, and in many cases with prairie grouse of all kinds, you can start to get an idea of how the population is performing over the years by the number of males and all birds that are attending the leks.
One thing that's kept our prairie chickens' population so stable is really good land management practices by our landowners and leaving that residual cover for the nesting. So a lot of credit should be placed back on the landowners.